WCIA 3 News is sponsored by Adams Memorials.